conversation with the counselor.
It went well, doctor. Just that I can't understand the needless debriefing.
The exercise is apodetic with what I want to tell you.
Doctor, I'm a very busy man. And I have no time for little chatters of yours. Go straight to the point.
The test result is out. And madam, you're negative. Mr. James, you tested positive to HIV.
What did you say?
You have the HIV virus. But not to worry. We'll prescribe some drugs for you, which if you take religiously, you'll live a normal life. Mr. James. Mr. James, are you with me?
Yes. When did you say I'm going to die?
HIV is not a death sentence. Just take your antiretroviral drugs. Are you okay?
And my wife? Nothing is wrong with her, Abby?
Technically, she's okay. But she needs to stay away from anybody fluid from you.
Are you implying that I can no longer have sex with my wife?
No. That's not what I mean. Of course you have sex with your wife. But you have to do so with condom.
Condom? With my own wife?
Yes. That's the only way she can stay without the virus.
So, can we go now?
Yes, you can go. But remember to collect those drugs from the pharmacy. They are free. Government has paid for them.
Hey, darling.
Mommy, please, let me just go to bed. I'm very tired, please.
How can you be tired? When I'm still awake. Can't you see? The weather is so inviting. You're looking beautiful.
Okay, fine. Excuse me.
Thank you.
If this is a joke, better stop it. Because I'm not in the mood for it. How can a matured man like me use a condom? It's an abomination. It is satanic, incoherent. I will never, never use it.
Charlie, please. Please don't do this.
What did I do? I am only possessing my possession. And you are bewailing. Please come over and stop behaving like a bambino.
I'm not having sex with you. Except you use this condom.
Have you suddenly decided to grow wings in my house? I want sex and I must have it right now, whether you like it or not.
Tony, I'm not having any sex with you.
You're what did you say?
This condom. I'm not having any. Oh God. How did I get here? How did I get here? My husband is HIV positive. has forcefully gotten me pregnant. And now, I must say carrier. Oh God. Where do I go from here? What do I do?